BMW, the ultimate driving machine. The season kicked off for the BMW America's Series at Laguna Seca Raceway in Monterey, California, where local favorite Alexander Rossi started from pole position and led the pack into the Andretti hairpin, followed closely by Brazilian Ricardo Favoreto and Canadian Gianmarco Raimondo. Rossi steadily opened a gap over the rest of the field, and with just two of the 17 laps remaining, it appeared Rossi would cruise to the win until mechanical problems forced him to retire. That handed the lead to Favoreto. But on the final lap, Favoreto relinquished the lead to Raimondo by running wide on the approach to the corkscrew turn. Raimondo snatched away the win with Favoreto second and Michael Grenier third. The second and final race of the weekend began with Favoreto on pole. But just as he did in the first race of the weekend, Favoreto went off track heading up the hill, this time on the first lap. And this time, the Brazilian was finished. That handed the lead to the winner of race one, Gianmarco Raimondo, and the Canadian would not look back, leading every lap to complete a weekend sweep. Alex Rossi took second and Max Pelletier third. The pair of wins made Raimondo the early championship leader as the series prepared for the second weekend of 2008 in Montreal. For more information on Formula BMW, go to formulabmwusa.com.